Hello everybody, this is the cat playing Vampire Masquerade Bloodlines. See those two guys in front of me twitching. Twitch. See? Twitch. Twitch.
We're not playing this on Twitch.
I didn't mean that. But anyway. You're standing there doing nothing. All this time.
I mean, it's video games. What do you want?
Anyway, I need to pull the...
Yeah, pull it up.
Yeah, pull that keyboard.
Pull your dick out.
Yes. Yes.
So you've recently been really interested in this series.
Well, I cannot decide. I like Vampire more, being gangrel more, or I like to be werewolf more. I don't know.
There's no werewolf game.
Well, they're making it.
So you say.
The people who is making the Call of Cthulhu is making werewolf game. And it's the apocalypse one. Not the.
I love how no one's doing the new series. Everyone just cannot handle the new series.
I don't know.
They just go to the old.
Even
old
the new the.
Yeah, the new
visual novel thing. It's by the old
phone game.
Too.
Yeah.
Right? You play Mage. Do you play the...
Yeah, it's Mage of the Ascension and it's Vampire the Masquerade.
But did you play both?
I played a full game through the Vampire one. That one was just weird.
Weird.
Yeah, the plot was all over the place.
Okay, so I need to go to the...
Museum. And do it without killing anybody.
And then I can... do things for her too. So do is yes. It possible to go back even after mm-hmm. I finish this mission?
What do you mean? So you're gonna get the item from the museum and yeah, you go back to the hospital and give it to her.
No, I mean, if I didn't get thing from the museum, do I have a chance to go back to the museum?
No.
Oh, so only one chance.
Yeah, you have to talk to the prince to go to the museum.
Oh.
That's why you're here.
I thought I needed to talk with taxi guy.
No.
Why are you looking at, Prince? Why are you looking at... Hey, that's a thing I saw on the books. That's a symbol for Camarilla, right?
Yeah, that's basically like his scepter kind of thing. It means he's the prince.
Yeah, it's the prince. So high. So high. You want to sleep.
Can you hurry up? Jesus.
The car is waiting.
Why stop? Just because I want to...
We'd done it for like 2 hours. It was getting late.
There is a degree of immediacy attached to this task. Work fast. And, as on the Dane, you are not to open the Ankaran sarcophagus for any reason. Excuse me.
Okay. So,
So now there's a car at the...
Well, he even trusts me to do that. Seems that important.
Well,
why that guy not do that himself? Or himself to do that himself?
I mean, yeah, sure.
Sure what?
There's lots of excuses.
It's that important. He really want his shit, as everybody's saying. He really, really want his shit. And he just...
I can't reveal anything without spoiling the plot.
Oh, okay, so... He's still trying to kill me? To this degree, even I do all those things for him? I still don't talking, so that means yes.
It's a half-half kind of thing. Like, he doesn't expect you to succeed, but at the same time, if you do, that's good for him. Yeah, talk
but
to Elvis.
But... Who, Elvis?
He kind of looks like Elvis.
Where to?
So, like, on the boat, if I fail... The thing is still going to the museum, right?
Yes.
So it does not matter.
It's not
that
you can't fail it. You just don't get as much XP.
No, I mean, in his point of view, if I get killed there, happened to him?
He still goes to the museum. Yeah.
He still goes to the museum anyway, so it does not matter. But this one is important. If I don't get the thing, he just asks other people to do it, I guess.
Well, another way you could have handled it is you could have killed everyone on the ship and caused a big uproar, and he gets really pissed off when you do that. Then he thinks it makes him look like an idiot because he sent you to go do that.
I should just kill everybody. It's like making me bad. Next character I would do that. I'll be like
it makes the game easier, I'll tell Bruja. You that.
I'll be Bruja. Kill everybody.
The problem is you don't get a lot of XP.
I even just scared.
Yeah, you said you would enter from the roof, so you're at the roof.
That's stupid.
Yeah, no, either... Only your character seems to have this ability. Everyone else goes through the front door.
Really?
At least my characters I've played.
Because Vinchu I'm fucking gang grill.
Yeah, you don't like front doors.
I don't know. I feel like I'm more front door guy than ever. No, hey. Can I get this?
Dinosaur world.
Can I ride you? Ride you? Oh, I should say first.
Yeah, the game doesn't save, remember?
It actually did. Kinda.
It saved outside of the Ventru building.
Yeah. Save again. Dinosaur. I don't know.
It's S-A-U-R.
I know. Purpose.
Oh, you're being clever?
Yes. Dinosaur.
Read the note.
Hey, it's a note. Damn, Bunny, you scared me, girl. Okay. Okay.
Also, there's guards so here.
Okay. So, there's a key laying around. Where is it? In your mouth? In your mouth? No? Oh well. Where is it? Don't leave a key lay around or Marshall will fire your ass.
It's not here.
Yeah, I know. Is there like any... I wish I would, I'm a geist so that I can just move that with my geist power.
Throw dinosaurs at people?
Yeah, it's become so convenient.
I think the ghost in this game would be a pain in the ass. It'd be like that one game we played where you're an actual ghost detective.
What?
You don't remember that game?
Oh, that! Yes! The Capcom one, made by people who make the fucking, S-Attorney.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, not that one. I'm talking about the one that's kind of like an action-adventure game, and you're like a detective trying to find his murderer, and it's like in Salem.
Oh, that game!
Yeah.
It's by Square Enix.
Yeah.
Huh.
Like, I think if they were to make, like, a Geist game, it'd be something like that.
Really?
Yeah. Because it's the same concepts. Like, it was a stupid plot, but...
Yeah. Hey, something's open. Can I open this? Yes. I still don't know where I'm going, but somewhere I can gain a gain. Is that key? Yes, it's a key! Well, someone is going to get fired! Someone's walking around. Is it?
Yes, it's security.
I see.
They will open fire if they see you, so...
I know. That's why I have my raven ready.
Ah, yes. The raven.
So when they see me... That's a raven! I thought raven has...
That's a raven.
Since the primers of this series, she has, like, time power or something?
She has, mind-reading powers.
Oh. I thought it's time.
No, she can see into the future.
Oh. Never watched that series. Not interested.
I saw an episode. It was okay. It's typical Disney trash.
Uh-huh.
Like, kids of Beverly High or whatever.
They were
magicians pretending to be normal people.
Oh, the one with the Selena Gomez.
Yes.
Never watched it.
I mean, if you want to, like, take, like, ideas for, like, a good World of Darkness game... Disney does a lot of plots like that,
but
like Halloween bad. Town was a good one where it's just like the supernatural world versus the real world. Now that could totally be a changeling game.
Mm-hmm. Well, Gargoyle basically is a changeling game.
Oh, yeah.
No shit, right?
Like, a lot. Gargoyle could be its own thing, honestly.
Uh-huh. The War of Darkness.
Actually, I think, Gargoyle. I think there is an RPG of gargoyles.
I have no doubt. It's such a close following series. Who's closing the door for me?
Ghosts.
Okay, though. No, get in. But where am I going? I'm trying to find the...
You're trying to find the sarcophagus?
Yeah. Someone's following me. No, go away.
But you're also trying to find an artifact, too.
Okay, so where's the artifact?
It's... I can tell you, or...
No. Hey, I wish I can disguise as dinosaur.
That would be cool. Like, just dress up in a dinosaur costume.
Yeah.
Pose.
Let's walk away so that I can read the fucking thing. What's the fucking noise?
Whenever you walk under the head, it roars at you.
Oh, that's cute.
It scared the shit out of me when I played this game. Because I was like thinking, ghosts!
Okay, I hear so that.
Also, security guards can hear that. So if they're near and that happens, they know someone's there and they're gonna come running.
I see. So, one, two, five, two item. One is in...
The other one is in a different level. Okay. You don't need to worry about
it. So, it's a fetish. What kind of fetish?
It's basically werewolf fetishes. They're like magical items.
What I mean is, did she tell me...
Yeah, she told you what it was.
Like? What does it look like?
It's either the...
I don't remember. I thought it was right here.
It's either the Egyptian one or it's the
they both are African. Egyptian.
No, they're not.
Arcanian is not Egyptian.
Arcanian sarcophagus comes from Turkey.
Oh. Okay. Oh yeah, you're right. That's Mesopotamia.
Yes. Thing. That's why everyone's scared.
Gentlemen. Okay. Let's see. Anyone following me? No. Okay. I'm gonna go to the bathroom. Anything I can pick out here? It's not foul, I guess.
There's someone in the bathroom.
Really? Are you alright? God damn it. Okay, I'll go away. Let him enjoying himself. I can suck his blood if I want to, but I don't need to. Oh, god damn it, so many. Two.
He's gonna be coming out of the bathroom here soon.
Lost that phone, eh? There. Okay, I cannot do anything. Shit. Oh, there. Why there are so many security guards?
It's a museum, George.
It still shouldn't be so many security guards walking around.
It's LA. Of course it's gonna have huge security.
Is that so?
LA's not a shitty town.
Emails.
You think you can go break into the LA museum? What?
Accept?
Yeah.
Okay.
I love Gabe.
Oh, okay. Just a reminder, that Anders.
The sarcophagus guy.
Okay. Okay, show him the credits. Okay. This is not information. The statue. Creep me out. Okay. This is not the one. I have to type a virus attachment to this message. Okay. More keys. Apparently. Cells. Really? Can't. 66. How much do I have?
Even if you turn into a werewolf, you only have 5.
Yeah, I think so too. hacking is 4. So, yeah, Tainted Wolf only have like
5.
5.
One it's more. Only plus 1.
13. Cost 8. Should I? Oh, well, it's good for defense. It's not a bad. It's not a bad thing to add, for quite honest.
Sure.
Well, but I want to do dexterity too. It's lock picking and sneak, which is nice. I kinda wanna see. I'm curious.
Alright.
So, aside.
You still have to turn to werewolf.
Yep.
Though. Hacker werewolf, back at it.
Let's go! There. I'm a hacker werewolf! Okay, sales menu. Any comment?
Email or home.
That's it? No, it's... There's nothing in the sales.
I guess there's nothing there.
God damn it.
Hacker werewolf. Wasted.
Wasted! Yeah, it's nothing.
Alright. Huh. Sales menu, maybe? Nope. Nothing.
Okay. Nothing. God damn. Ah, that's okay. Eventually, I'll do it anyway. Eventually.
Eventually, you'll do what? There wasn't nothing there.
No, I said eventually, I'll do the. What's that? Wheat and wheat anyway. Wheat. I hate W song. Missing children. Anyone die here? How do I get in?
It's not locked.
Okay. Bye. Maybe I can just suck his blood. Yeah, I should suck his blood.
It might be too late now. He knows you're there.
He does? It's not too late. Okay. I'm not killing you. Why?
Huh? Hey, stop right there.
What? Adult! I will. What?
No, it doesn't work that way.
What? What? I thought if I suck people's blood, they just faint.
Nope.
So...
Not with active, like, pursuers, like, enemies. Like, if you do that with, like, the...
So if...
Bad guys, they'll keep shooting you.
So if they are now... How can I say?
If they don't expect it, they'll probably, like, be dizzy and shit like that, but...
I was thinking they would do that.
If they're, like...
every time did that, it happened. Well, or...
Yeah, they... but you're not... You're not fighting people who have guns.
Huh. I'll try again. They are probably still there.
I would suggest just walking past them and looking for keys.
Make noise. Make noise. Yep, he made noise. Who did he do?
I think that's the same guy that goes to the bathroom too, so you might have a chance to get in the room when he's not in there. But you gotta be quick.
Yeah.
Don't need to close the door, Ghost will do it for you.
My immersion!
You don't need to read the emails.
Yeah, either. Since I know things anyway. Okay, it's safe.
You'll also have to put that point back in if you want.
Suck. Yeah, I can see. I just...
For next time.
Yeah. It's not important for now. Are you still there?
Yep, he's still is. There.
Okay.
Hey, hold it!
What the? Yeah, it's best I hold. This is stupid. I'll try again. If it's not... Raven in? I don't know. Raven does not
Ravens only last so long.
Yeah, alright.
Like I kicked the chair.
The music changed, so it does not work, I assume.
Freeze!
Right, it does not work, so it's just walk past it, I guess.
Yeah, if he turns around Raven him. And then Raven him until you get out of there.
Yeah. Does not know why there's raven in the office.
Why are there spooky ravens?
I thought I could do something. Yes, thought I saw something. No, didn't need to come over here at all. Can I open this? What? Waste my wolf, my raven. God damn.
I think the keys are in the red room.
Huh. Fine. It's alright. Hey? Who's that guy?
They're right there.
Where? You saw it?
Behind you. What are you doing?
That's fine. I don't know where he is. And he's too dead.
Just keep ravening him.
I'll wait him to come in a little bit.
Okay.
And maybe he just look the other side and just... Where is it?
I think he went back outside.
For some reason he did. That. Okay. I'm safe!
He's gonna come back in.
I heard Raven. Bathroom?
I think the basement's that door over there.
That one?
I think so, yes.
Okay, they walk away.
Save. Why don't you want to save?
Because... This was this. I can use the key. This is the office. Okay, save.
Yeah, I think you can get money in here.
Oh, money, good. I wonder where's the fetish. Do they put fetish here?
No.
Right, what kind of fetish?
It's a magic fetish.
No, I mean like some kind of leather.
I think it gives you more strength or something.
Some kind of leather, some kind of whip. Some kind of, you know, dildo thingy.
No, it's a plant, I think.
Can I be doing some sexual jokes?
I mean, I think it's like an African idol doll or
something. What's that? Oh, $5, good. Humanity's not lost for some reason.
Well, your humanity's pretty low, isn't it?
Yeah, oh, shit! I'm so low. Okay, it's fine. And they give
like,
friends.
Well, like at 3, it stops being an issue.
Hey, basement.
Yeah. Did you search everywhere?
I did.
Really? What about the one on the left there?
Which one?
Not that one.
Which one?
Not that one. The one behind it.
Oh, it's a note. Dork. Jam found and buried in the sofa. Okay. And into lost and found. Start leaving your damn keys. I have the key already. So yeah.
I don't know why you think you can do that. And maybe it's good this is the computer teaches you.
Yeah.
There's guards down here too.
That's a raven! What got us here anyway?
Because it's a secret basement full of valuable things. Things you're trying to steal, by the way. That's why.
I don't think normal people know this value.
Well, that's why they need guards, George. Because
they don't even know this value. What would they need guards?
Because normal people aren't the ones trying to steal this shit.
Oh. But in the same time, yeah, the everyone in the shoe is dead or disappeared, so probably that's
even
why.
More reason to have more guards, I would say.
Well, no, because everyone was so afraid. Oh, I don't want to get disappeared. Haven't seen that kind of thing for a while. Okay. Maybe I should turn off the fucking thing. Someone's inside though.
Yes. There's cameras around too, which will reveal your identity.
Yeah, stay green and the red. What? I cannot see. Red line,
restricted to museum personnel.
Okay.
Green is for tours.
So obviously it'll go that way. Okay. I cannot use my magic
through the window. You'd have to be in the same room with them.
Yeah.
Your reticule has to be above them. It's to signify your focus on them. The guard's gonna come from that way, so.
Where? Oh. Okay!
I love that he just shoots the window and like, Jesus.
Yeah, right?
These cops are so high strung, man.
My raven don't can't even get that far. God damn. See, this one is a fake.
Fake door.
And tour, what tour is done in the basement? I don't get it. Because, so people need to go through the fucking
office
yeah. Go to the basement and have a tour.
Yeah, sure.
Anyway, let's go.
Yeah.
It's safe downstairs.
I will tell you, this part is pretty fucking annoying.
I have no...
Especially if you want to get the fetish.
Oh, really?
Mm-hmm. It's a lot easier when you're invisible.
And only two of them can do. Only two clan has the power for invisibility.
Mm-hmm. Like even like if you have like the dominate power, you can't dominate everyone. It's basically
really?
Just the ravens all over again.
Oh.
Like yeah, they're distracted for a little bit, but. They will wake up and then start shooting you immediately.
Mm-hmm. Okay. So if I whoop,
camera saw you. He's coming to shoot you.
I have no doubt. Wait, where? Oh, that's how.
I guess doing it stealthy means you can't get the fetish.
Yep, so there's no way we're not stealth. So
you're not gonna get the fetish?
I'm going to get fetish.
Oh, okay.
So, what power should be better? I guess fortitude then.
Yeah.
Hi, guys!
Here I am, crazy man with a gun!
Crazy man with a gun!
That'd be funny if you somehow get through this. Get detected. I was about to say that, but
that's impossible. Get away from me!
The guy's like, no, shoot me.
Get away.
Just shoot with my invisible gun.
There. Okay, for the two, come! I need some distraction.
You need the code. You need the museum key. So you can get some XP.
Yeah, you're right.
It's in the that room right here.
Ow. Ow. Ow, wow, 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 wow. Bye. You don't call me. Oh no. Got that thing, got that thing. Hello.
That's one way to do it.
I can't understand why someone would go through the trouble of stealing a box.
How do we get over here? Corpse? What kind of power do you have to this get past here?
He's pretty powerful.
Since it's missing, I'm inclined to believe it was stolen, or intentionally misplaced, if you like. Clearly, though, it's not here.
So why are we here?
I'm an archaeologist, so I thought I'd indulge in a quick study of this Ankaran sarcophagus everyone's so riled up about. My guess, from what I've read about it, is that it's a mummified Mesopotamian king. I needed confirmation.
It sounds even older than Cain.
It's about Cain time.
Oh, I really wish I had. All this speculation about the sarcophagus containing an antediluvian and being a portent of Gehenna is making me cringe. These are the kinds of ridiculous, superstitious assumptions I came here to debunk.
So he does not trust Gehenna?
He's an atheist, I think.
Atheist vampire?
Yep.
It's
a lot of them. Yes, actually.
Armageddon, doomsday, the end of all kindred. It's a common facet of most mythologies. Fear that the world will end. Many believe Cain and the antediluvians will return to consume or destroy all kindred. I wholeheartedly disagree. No one I know has ever met one. But each of the clans and their bloodlines supposedly trace their origin to an original vampire, an antediluvian. Some swear these grandsires still exist into the present. But then, kindred and kind believe a lot of strange things.
Huh. So, Cain is...
humans.
Cain is the biblical first kindred.
So he created all other...
first city,
yep.
Enoch. A place where kindred and kind coexisted. I believe Cain's a figure concocted to personify the transition from nomadic society to agrarian society.
So he does not believe
that
in any mythology at all.
Has been
nope.
Twisted by time.
Interesting. I like him more.
Thinbloods rarely exhibit features or powers of their clan, and many can't embrace. Some are even rumored to have reproduced. Many kindred are terrified that their weak blood heralds the dissipation of every bloodline. Somewhat of an ignorant reactionary response, don't you think? As I said, many cultures have the fear of some form of apocalypse. Kindred believed in these stories when they were human, and naturally carried them over into kindred myth. But it doesn't take a supernatural act to cause widespread destruction. Humans and kindred are just as capable of managing their own destruction as a deity. A self-realized Gehenna warrants more vigilance than a god-induced one, don't you agree? Such is my argument, which so frequently falls on deaf ears. What prophecy doesn't have vague apocryphal signs? Let's see. The usual ones cited are the appearance of thin bloods, Cain sightings, doom, gloom, that route. For 300 years, I've been trying to determine the function of our existence, the kindred's role in the world. I'm not content to attribute it to some act of supernatural biblical vengeance. We exist for a reason. And if it takes another 300, I'll figure it out. Any thoughts?
What? What status?
You gained intelligence, I think.
Interesting.
The extent to which movies have shaped modern belief systems is extraordinary. Still, it's a better explanation than a divine sentence for manslaughter.
Oh, like, I love this guy. I like him so much.
Remember, the truth won't be told in time. It will be told by us. Well, my work here is stolen away into the night. Think I'll do the same.
What was the sign said?
You got experience.
No, I say that something happened.
It said you got experience.
No, not in the middle. Just say in the left side.
Left side, it was just you got experience.
Say I didn't kill anybody.
Yes.
So got experience.
Well, check your mission. It'll tell you if you fucked up or not. Mission.
Nope. You found the stolen on first. Being stolen, very tell thing.
You can give the thing back to the lady.
I still need to find a book anyway, so.
Anyway, it's been an hour.
Really?
Yep.
Okay, let's stop here. Yay, atheist vampire is so cool. I like him so much. Yeah, even cooler than Jake. How to decide?
Well, because.
Now the lowest is nice.
Yeah, then, well, Nines is a little bitch, as you've seen.
Yeah. And then probably Janae. I really don't like Janae. As like the
like Therese like,
more. Yes. Just like the, what's it, the Masquerade, the guy who, they say can trust the first ghoul, not first, the guy's a,
Mercurio?
Yeah, as he said, he does not like Therese, but he can respect her. Mm-hmm. So, I kind of feel the same way. At least she does think has a reason to do it.
She has
unlike
business.
Yeah, unlike Janae, which I don't like.
Well, she was the chaotic side, right?
Yeah, I like Big Caddy, but not like that.
Yeah.
All right. Big Caddy should be like Jake, which Jake is so cool. And what are you doing?
Well, you freaked out the taxi driver.
Does he have the other hand?
I mean, it's in the car.
Oh well. We'll stop here, guys. I was safe. Say floating driver. Okay, so I'll see you guys in the next video.
Later, Gators.
Later, Gators.